I would like to share this simple exercise taught to me whilst living in Japan in the mid-70s. And it's one that I've continued to practice and teach to this day. Usually we did this breathing exercise at the conclusion of a vigorous karate class to help calm us down and facilitate a good sleep after the excitement of the class. The exercise is specifically helpful to develop courage and clarity to face our challenges. For that reason, I thought it might be appropriate at this time. So let's do it. As you raise your arms, breathing in, and your body surrenders to the ground. Turn the palms over at shoulder height and rising, breathing out. Round the arms, sinking slightly, raise the arms above the head, and drawing the most perfect circle with your fingertips, breathing out. Allow the arms to cross, sink slightly, breathing in, and bring your shoulder blades together, gently stretching. Standing up, and relax the shoulders, relax the arms, and allow them to hang back in the starting position. We'll do that one more time. Breath in, breath out, breath in, breath out, breath in, and breath out. Maintain a comfortable concentration of the mind without using force. Your movement should be neither limp or tense, and this will restrict the outward expansion of your chi. When you're stretching, it's a feeling as if you've just awoken in the morning. You're yawning and stretching to greet the day. So practice with a positive attitude. Negative thoughts draw chi inwardly. We want to expand our chi outwardly in all directions. So feel the chi expanding. It's multi-directional expansion, up and down, left and right, forward and back. So you should practice this every day, from 10 to 20 repetitions, in the morning and in the evening. Breath to be silent, expansive, and soft. Thank you. ancient Chinese exercises are designed to re-establish a state of balance and harmony, facilitating an awareness of the mind-body connection. When you stretch back, be aware of your kidneys. In traditional Chinese medicine, the kidneys are regarded as playing a very important role in the cycle of life. The kidneys are regarded as the governors of the interior that conserve natural resources for growth and for times of crisis. The negative emotion that may damage the kidneys is fears. So at this time of uncertainty and fear, be aware our kidneys may react by producing unhealthy chemicals that may cause us to suffer from poor sleeping patterns, altered eating habits, both important factors that may weaken our immune system. The human immune system is a very powerful system. Let's nurture it, fortify it, keep it working at its peak. In this inward negative state, it may also cause us to be irrational in our thinking, self-indulgent, and showing less empathy for others. In conclusion, care for our kidneys. Our kidneys boost our courage and transmit our DNA for future generations. Helpful foods that nourish the kidneys are barley, pineapple, ginger, garlic, onions, kale, asparagus, and green leafy vegetables. And remember to hydrate without overdoing. Best wishes.